So since the last one, boys, tell you what, the amount of shit you get online.
It's bad, isn't
it? I wanted to press it.
Fucking stop with your comments.
No, carry them on. Apparently I look like a pug. Lad, he fucking ended me in the comments. You know, I was looking, reading through and going, oh my God. Ozil's brother.
Fucking hell.
Absolutely rinsed. Well, that's the thing, telling them to stop. Now they'll carry on. Bring it on. Oh. My eyes are massive. I'm not arsed. It's like, you're not telling me something I don't already know. Mate, when I go for an eye test, get on this, because I have to do them regularly in my job. Yeah. You have to be dead polite. And the girl or whoever's seen me says, do you realise your eyes are protruding? I'm like, no. Fuck off. There's no mirrors in our house. Do you know what I mean? Yes. Like, of course. Also,
Wasn't like this is smaller.
No, like,
what's your point of
it? Like, you don't know. You really don't know.